In this video, we'll see how easy it is to export an OPML file into Excel. The format of OPML for me it's just having multiple RSS, and we will export with GitHub Ignat Andrei exporter that it has a NuGet package. So let's suppose we had something like an OPML string that it says my blogs. And we have the programming blog in English and in Romanian, and a personal blog, all three with their XML URL that list the feeds. So we want to export this into Excel. We install the package, export the Word Excel PDF, this package, enter. And we have an export factory that exports OPML RSS and then routes all bytes into an XLSX file and then starts the Excel. Let's see the package has finished. Yes. And it passes to the export the OPML string that contains the RSS. So let's start the application and exports each RSS into a specific sheet. After some time, the Excel starts and you have here the first, the second RSS and the third RSS in different sheets. So, if this short demo, I have shown you how to export an OPML text into Excel. The code is free on GitHub exporter and has test, NuGet package, all of this.